this area is a long time ago. I found a fossil that had a vertebrae. It was a small fossil, but it was still, you know, a vertebrae. And I was young at the time, and I said, "Well, that's pretty cool." And then I put it down. And I went on my way, not knowing that when you find a fossil with a vertebrae, it's actually quite rare. It's a rare thing, and you should probably hang on to it.
We should find that fossil.
You know how many years ago that was?
Many.
I didn't exactly hide it, but there's a very good chance someone was found it. And then what smarter me? Holy shit, I'm keeping this.